Maybe that clown got us wired.
Pistol gas up, huh?
Franklin to Charger. Franklin to Charger.
That's right, clown. Talking to you. I know you got us monitored.
Got us wired.
Told you he'd figure it out.
Hey, whoever's handling that car must have done some racing.
And the way you're driving, I'd say you raced, roundy-rounders.
Roundy-rounders? Give me that thing.
You do that, he'll know it's two-way. What do you think he's trying to find out?
Probably didn't race none at all.
Maybe you just wished you did, huh?
Right on.
Yeah, right on.
Give me a piece of paper. Give me a piece of paper. And a pencil.
He knows we're just waiting for him to break up that roadblock.
That's all right. Little Miss Mary's gonna do us a favor.
Why should I?
Well, because I'm asking you to.
Okay. When is it?
Call the PD to Captain Franklin. You call the PD to Captain Franklin. Come in, please.
Go ahead, Bagola.
Suspect's apprehended. Over.
Apprehended? Where?
5 miles outside Bush River. Over.
All right, I got it, Bagola.
About time.
Okay, let's gas up and get out of here.
Captain Franklin, this is Captain Franklin, the Marcus Dispatch. You notify all nearest units to Bagola PD to move out and assist the Bush River. Repeat, move out and assist the Bush River.
Damn it! That can't be! That's just not fair!
This is Car 35 to headquarters. Car 35 to headquarters. Car 12 and I are en route to Bagola PD. Repeat, Car 12 and I are en route to Bagola PD. Over and out.